Ah, Trevor, you are a weapons-grade moron.
Buddy!